Maybe it's just me, but the new Asm1 sounds different.